Yeah. Hanging in there, man. Hanging in.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, yeah.
I've been like in here for a while. I'm just like, freezing.
Oh, yeah.
But,
I have
a lovely
yeah.
So you
want to
start?
I'm sorry?
Yeah, okay.
Something 3 or 6 in Brooklyn.
Where were you in Brooklyn?
Spam.
I was like, that's Queens.
What point are you over?
That's not.
There's actually a body of water.
But
it sucks. Okay.
Oh, that's a fire.
I mean, you're going to the water, you're going into the city. You're going to Manhattan. I'm gonna grab one of these stands.
looks like it, right? They're in order already, right?
The left side is the first step.
What's up?
You come through the piano.
What?
You can play a couple levels. You come through the piano.
Oh, okay.
That's fine. I can't hear it now, but I heard it before out of that.
Well, the mic's right here.
That's what I'm saying. I was hearing it.
All right, so I don't have to play super loud. I mean, I will say, Max, I'm probably going to need like 5 inches left. I'm going to need about 5 inches left because I have to, since I'm standing, I have to be out here like this. It's not like, and it's like,
sit on that amp. You want to sit, but.
No, it's not a matter of sitting, it's just that with my, now that I'm not in the chair like this, I have to,
right.
I need a little bit more space, so. We'll sort it out. I'm just saying that when we're setting up, if we can scooch just like a little bit, that'd be cool, but if not, then I'll figure it out. That's all. I said my piece. I'm not mad. I just said my piece.
Okay, they're all in order, by the way.
What? Yeah.
All in order. On the left side. Never been sitting on
this. I apologize if you hear me coughing.
Oh, great.
I had a cold. I've taken COVID tests. I'm not. It's not COVID, but I'm coughing up phlegm.
Thank you.
choice, man. okay. Oh, those are just in the book. I see.
Okay. Yeah, he's got it.
Okay, I didn't understand the book.
Well, I kind of have a All right, folks, thanks so much for being here. Welcome to Smalls. How's everybody feeling tonight?
Woo!
We have some wonderful music coming up. Let's bring hands together and give a warm round of applause for the great Max Siegel.
Bye.
if it gets weird, I apologize ahead of time. Thanks for coming. That first tune was called Jade's Big Band Garden, named after a buddy of mine who has a big band across town. They're a very good band. And anyway, the next one we're going to move on to is called Maze of Cadiz. It's Gil Evans' tune, and it's going to feature Brian Pareci on trumpet. All right, let's try this one out.
Thank you.
record was all trombones, except it was all him. And he called it the Atheist Gospel Trombone Album. And anyway, it's a real nice record. And this comes from the record, it's called The Heavens. The tune is called Optimism. Feature Brian Pressy on trumpet.
All right.
And he's also going to take some first solo on this one as well.
Sections are open.
Yeah,
both soul sections are open.
That's letter C.
I think so.
And F.
Yeah.
Okay, got it.
Yep.
Good.
Okay. So this is right at the top. Mm-hmm. One, two.
Thank you.
from the Ping Pong Saloon. There used to be a place not far from here that had ping pong and jazz. I cannot name it because its name has changed. All right.
Stellar Dog now.
I don't know about that. Anyway, so this is Tales from the Ping Pong Saloon. And this is an old Western showdown, so you gotta kind of imagine two ping pong players, you know. they got, paddles on their hips or whatever. So I'll give you a bar out front, and then it's kind of a bar to the pickup of the second bar. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Okay.
A bar before the top of the track.
Bar before the top.
Oh. Yep.
Okay, by the way, this is going to feature Eric Davis on French horn. And Jose Davila back here on tuba. And Adam Birnbaum as well on piano. Yeah.
Thank you.
Are going to play, Adam's going to play, it's going to be, I don't know.
Democrats.
Yes, something along that nature.
Yeah, there you go.
Marshall and I played in Roy Hargrove's big band for a number of years. It was a really great time. Roy was an amazing dude, and this is a tune for him.
No repeat?
No repeat.
Okay, cool. Go ahead.
No repeat.
Yep. Alright.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 1?
Yeah.
Yeah.
3. No, 3, 4, 1.
Okay, cool.
3, 4, 1.
Thank you.
Centennial, you might say. And the tune is called My Centennial, which he was referring to 1976 as the centennial of so this one is going to feature Paul Wells back on the drum set. There's a lot of notes.
Thank you.
an elegy. My mother passed a few months back, and so this is, I didn't write this one, this is by a guy in Spain, a classical guitar composer, and it's just the horns, none of the rhythm section has parts for this. But it's short and sweet, and then we'll send you on your way, and thank you very much for coming and hanging out. Thanks to Spike for having us. Joy behind the bar. Tip responsibly. Tip responsibly. All right. All right. And which beverage would you say would pair well with this? Negroni?
Tonic and bitters.
Tom Collins?
Tonic and bitters.
A tonic and bitters would pair well with this. That's going to be next set. It's a Lebowski. Over the line.
Market zero.
All right. So the name of this is, I believe, Torija. I'm not sure how you say it. I'm not from Spain. Anybody? Yeah. It's from a larger piece called Castles of Spain. And it's a really beautiful classical solo guitar piece. I'll just give you three beats.
Yep.
To pick up to the double part.
Okay.
You pulse. One, two, three.
Let us know. If you cannot make it, we'll see you very soon. Give it up with this incredible band.
I had to tighten my horn up. I should have taken it out.
Yeah, I know. I had that here.
different, like, coming right off any strings, man. No, it's great.
Folks, thanks so much for being here. Welcome to Smalls. How's everybody feeling tonight? We have some wonderful music coming up. We'll bring hands together with a warm round of applause for the great Max Siegel and his wonderful Nanette. Max Siegel, everybody, enjoy.
One bar out front. Thank you.
tune I wrote for two of my first music teachers. Patricia Griffith is a classical pianist, and I studied piano with her for a number of years, and her husband is a very accomplished bass player and accordionist, and he also taught me much about early jazz type of stuff. And so this is for them. It's called Griffith and Griffith. And this is going to feature Jay Ratman and Scott Ritchie.
Yeah.
Bass first, one chorus bass, and then one chorus alto with the background.
That's okay. All that B.
Yeah. So background at
twice.
Behind the alto.
I'm twice. E. Right. Got it.
Okay.
Yep.
Um, Blues for Pablo. It's by Gil Evans. Featured Miles Davis on the Miles Davis Plus 19 record a long time ago. This one's going to feature Brian Pereschi for some of it, and Jay Radman for some of it, and Matt McDonald for some of it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
doing the piano solo.
Cool.
So just one chorus and on the...
Open.
Open?
Yeah.
Background on two.
Yeah. They come in the second half.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll be in the background.
Okay.
Thank you.
Parachute Woman. It's going to feature Jose DeVille on tuba. And then Brian Pereschi on the trumpet. And Adam Birdbaum again on the piano.
Thank you.
no bass and no piano on this. But there's enough notes that'll make up for that.
What number?
7.
All right, thanks.
I put numbers on them. This is a thing.
Thank you.
I haven't done that before, but we have
that. Great idea.
All right.
So, busted, man.
This tune is by Thad Jones, and it's called My Centennial. And this is his 100th birthday year, so it's actually his centennial. And, features Paul Wells on drums back there.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
get out of the gate. Max Saigo. Max Saigo, everybody. Folks, thanks so much for being here. Thanks for coming out and supporting Jay's music. I also wanted you to know that we have more music coming up in about 25 minutes. At 10:30, Curtis Novosad is going to be here with his group. And the music is going to be very, very exciting. I do hope you can make it. We'd love to have you. There's plenty of room. But if you cannot make it, I will see you very soon. See that with Max Seigel, he's one for the net.
Yes, sir.